cancer survivors hit the runway in Elmira tonight. Dozens of community members packed a conference room at the Holiday Inn Riverview for the special fashion show. WNY's Isabel Garcia has details about how this event is kicking off American Cancer Society's Cancer Awareness Season.
Fashion was in full fling at this year's Fashion for a Cause show. However, the focus wasn't on the clothes or accessories, but rather the models.
Our biggest purpose for tonight is to celebrate the survivors, let them forget everything that they've gone through and make them feel super special. Every one of our models is a survivor and we do hair for them, makeup, they get to wear the fancy clothes, everybody's looking at them, and it's just a super positive thing for them to be a part of.
The event is hosted by the American Cancer Society and the Falk Cancer Center in Elmira. Proceeds from ticket sales and raffle drawings are split between both organizations and are able to have a direct impact.
The part that goes to the Falk Cancer Center goes to our patient services fund, which helps aid patients with any type of bill that they may incur that they don't have a means or way to pay for it.
Sharon Olson is from Horseheads, and it's her first time in the show. That's because she's a new cancer survivor.
I just finished I had a mastectomy last year, so I'm just really a year out. I just finished radiation about 3 weeks ago.
Having the chance to be a part of the glitz and glam of the night is something Sharon says truly lifts spirits.
It's nice. We all need that. Cancer, you have, you know, good and bad days. But, you know, you always have your friends and family. Support has been tremendous.
It's the one thing that everybody has in common. You can't know anybody that doesn't know somebody who's been affected by this disease. It's that one thing we can all come together and we can fight together, we can support them together, and we can prove that there really is hope out there.
Reporting in Elmira, Isabel Garcia, WNY News.